I don't want to go to Ivy League college. Okay, I mean, I wanted to go ages ago, but it's like so much hard work and a lot of money, and I'm not even sure I want to be in marketing or finance anymore. But because I've made such a humdinger about it to everyone, I feel obligated to do it now. But honestly, if I could just get famous on TikTok or start a side hustle that booms into a multi-million dollar business like the ones I read about in articles online, like, I would love that.